SN 1.9. Mānakāmasutta, fond of conceit. At Sabati, standing to one side, that deity recited this verse in the Buddha's presence. Someone who's fond of conceit can't be tamed, and someone without immersion can't be a sage. Living negligent alone in the wilderness, they can't pass beyond death's domain. Having given up conceit, serene within oneself, with a healthy heart, everywhere free, living diligent alone in the wilderness, they pass beyond death's domain.